make the money, don't let it make me get what I want. LV, new release. Sent 21 shots, you call me LT. Always rest in peace, can't live in no peace. Flying PJ, jet lag on me. Just hit him one time, then I pass him like breeze. Bitch, up from Broward, we got palm trees. Got niggas swapping cars, got niggas selling weed.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, 4K Chris, back with another banger, man. So we gonna be chilling today, you know what I'm saying? So as y'all can tell by the title, man, we finna be doing a reaction video, as y'all can tell. I don't got my snacks with me today. That's tough, my God. The snacks downstairs. I just got the fresh cut just now in my house. I don't feel like going downstairs, you know what I'm saying? But as y'all can tell, we finna be doing a reacting to a girl dealing a nigga 2K player. But first of all, but this is to all the females. You gonna fuck with me. If you delete my mop player, say goodbye. I don't care if we been in a relationship for 10 years. If you delete my mop player, say goodbye. You don't touch my game. You don't touch my phone, my game, my shoes. If you touch my shoes, say goodbye for sure. You know what I'm saying? But look, bro, if you gonna mess with me, that's tough. Because if you touch anything of my belongings, say goodbye, bro, right? But anyways, bro, these YouTubers are Armand and Trey. If y'all know who Armand and Trey is, bro, the door. But anyways, y'all, bro. So, hey, his girlfriend, shit, you gonna stop my dick? Cause I'm trying to go crazy, you know what I'm saying? She got bad light skin, you know what I'm saying? Why is you messing with somebody named Armand? He's a 55. I scanned his badges. His badges is on bronze, my guy. But look at me, look at him. He's a lame. No, I'm just playing. Hey, but look, I watch the YouTube, but the YouTube is live. They have a lot of subscribers, bro. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna be reacting to this vid today, as y'all can tell, bro. So without further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share if you're new. Let's get right to this video, man. Let's get it. Bam! Slide down. Okay. All right, y'all. Let's get straight into the video. Let's get it.
Because I'm gonna prank Armand since he wanted to prank me.
Bro, like, look her. She's bad. You know what I'm saying? You're not gonna slide with me, you know what I'm saying? I'm 15, but don't nobody gotta know. You know what I'm saying? You might be watching this video, you know, that's all, you feel me? Let's go.
Very scandalous, and I was very embarrassed. So now, damn,
bro, we gotta skip it, bro. I'm sorry, but get straight to the action, my guy. We come for all the...
Gamer.
Wait, hold on, go back. We ain't finna just slide past that.
Gamer.
Bro, you're really in my main personal space. Bro, you in the gamature, the game, bro. Why is you invading our privacy? Bro, the number one rule about messing with a dude, do not touch his game and his shoes, bro. That's the number one priority. Bro, I love my game. Bro, even if I don't play the game, if you touch my game, say goodbye. You go to the door, my guy. You feel me? But don't touch my game, bro. If I come home, you on my game, say goodbye. I don't care if you watching YouTube on my game, say goodbye. You not touching my game. Simple.
I mean, I knew I was going to, but look.
Bruh. So show my man my Xbox. That's two.
No more gaming or gamer. It's okay, over. Right.
My man's just called.
She must have already like 30
gone,
like.
Coach.
Game. I think I really.
We gonna sit down in the lab.
Are you really? Bro, y'all girls not to work 2K, bro? Really, bro, watch out!
I mean, I knew I was going to, but look.
So,
bro, I'm sorry, bro.
I'll let you guys know how it goes, or you guys will see his reaction right now.
Bro, this gotta be clickbait.
Nerdy.
She ain't show her deleting the mod player. That's tough, my God. But look, we just gonna watch Armand. Armand, bro, leave this girl. If she delete like a 99 overall, say goodbye. She gotta go. I don't care if y'all had 10 kids, say goodbye. You going, bro, she gotta have the stepdad. That's tough. Skip, right, all right, skip back to the part where he came.
Gamer.
Oh, no.
Even
a server. Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna play. My man's just called me. I'm about to play. Okay, real quick, I know you said you
wanted
to do something to eat, but...
Yeah, I want
to... Bro, it's obvious she done something with your game. Just scan the area, my guy. Bro, her, what is it called? What should I call it? I don't know what to call it, bro. Her obviousness is on Hall of Fame. Like, it's obvious that she touched your game, my guy. So what would you do if you walked in and your girl dead by your game? You gonna assume she did something, right? And you know how females, they lie. They be like, oh, I touch your game. Look at you, like, but you talking about... Touch my damn game. You know what I'm saying? It's tough.
Let me play 2K real quick.
for like 30, like give me like 10 minutes.
All right, you're in a relationship with me, say goodbye. I'm in a relationship. You ain't telling me what to do, okay? All I do, but this, bro, I'm not even a hard dude to handle. All I do is play in my game. I would play the game right there. Nigga, all I do is play in my game and love hard. That's all I do, bro. If you been with me, say goodbye. You know what I'm saying?
Just 30 minutes, though. Or actually, you can take it.
Tell my mom he can play the game? No, go back.
30, give me like 10 minutes, bro.
Just 30 minutes, though.
First of all, the dude is a grown man. He has, bro, look what he's wearing. He's a grown man. We don't have to listen to y'all females. We don't need y'all, okay? All we need is the money and the drip saying about. We need no female, you feel me? You know, my dudes out here that listen to y'all girl, but do not listen to these females, all right? Because these females swear they hard. But then the littlest thing happened. A whole breakdown, you know what I'm saying? That's tough. But anyway, bro, let's get back to the bitch.
Actually, you can take your time. Don't worry. Take your time. Play your game.
Yeah. You better take your time.
Okay?
Right. It just came out. Let me get in where I'm
at. Is she having a baby with this man?
Don't take too long, fam. I'm hungry.
Look at her.
What you want to eat?
Obviously, she done something.
What
are
you doing?
Chick-fil-A.
It was so...
I want Chick-fil-A salad. Actually,
I'm gonna get a order. You can take my phone. You can order.
Ready? Bro, get straight to reaction, bro. We ain't waiting.
Bro, what?
Hold on. But look, bro. I'm 15. I got 1,000 subscribers. We can get this clock together, my baby. You know what I'm saying? You look sexy as shit. You know what I'm saying? Go back to that part. We ain't
Where's my game, man?
Hold on, bro. I'm sorry, mom, but your girl, she want me. She want me, bro. You gonna let a 15-year-old steal your girl? She want me. She want me. You know what I'm saying? I know she want me, my guy.
No, I'm not.
Oh, did y'all see that? She But she is bad. Like, oh my god.
Bro, what the fuck? Where is my game at? That's what I'm not getting.
I can't follow what you doing in this mockery.
Because where's my game? I just spent $100 and something on this game. And
see, look, bro. Now, from September to, like, about February, bro, I'm going to be on the 2K, girl. I haven't played 2K since 2K17. But when I start back playing, bro, if I have a female and you mess with me, bro, don't mess with me from September to February, okay? You still my girl, but the grind don't stop on 2K, you know what I'm saying? This grind is serious, bro. We be spending mad money on 2K, and we be grinding. And then, bro, ain't no time for no FaceTime or nothing like that. You can fuck with me after I'm off the game. See, and if you live with me, these hands are not coming off the sticks. You can suck my dick while I'm playing the game, but these hands are not coming off the sticks. That's tough. You know
what I'm saying? It's not here no more.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just burped. Okay.
Bro, what is going on? Let me call my man.
You don't have to call your man. I
can
tell you what happened.
But look, that my player not gonna matter in like 2 years when the server's down for 2K20. So y'all really wasting your money on 2K. They taking your money and you don't even know. That's tough. You feel me?
What do you mean? Hold on. Bro, why is my 2K not here no more? Bro, my 2K is not on my Microsoft no more. Like, it's not here.
Did he just say my... Wait. See, wait. The title says my girlfriend deleted my brand new 2K20 my player, right? But he says she deleted my 2K20. Download it back! Oh my god! Bro, download it back! You feel me, bro? If you bought a disc, say goodbye, you were an idiot, my god. That's tough. Bro, did you just clickbait this? That's tough, my God. You just sat here, bro. Hold on. Go back. Oh, snap. Crap. But anyways, bro. Did you just sat here and clickbait us? But no.
2K is not on my Microsoft no more. Like, it's not here.
Bro, this says the 2K20 not on his Microsoft, which means it's not on his game. The title says, my girlfriend deleted my brand new 2K20 player. Did you just lie for views? How many views he got? I only got 400K. It was uploaded 4 months ago. That's tough.
Here.
Yo, 2K
volume,
what?
My main bro, I don't have 2K. I don't have it no more, bro. What do you mean? You know what happened?
Get off the phone.
What is funny?
You think that's what happened?
She's one of those.
Get off the phone. I'm trying to talk.
Bro, you about to annoy me. Like, don't even do that. Like, that's annoying. Like, I'm telling you that I'm, like,
okay, and I'm telling you I know what
but
happened.
But what are you laughing for? That's not funny. You didn't spend $100 and something on this game.
Exactly. So why are you laughing?
First of all, bro, but you don't see us. You don't see us men messing with your beauty products, your shoes, your Chanel purses, none of that. But y'all, you have the audacity to walk in my room, my setup, and just touch my game. Like, what have I ever done to you? You feel me, bro? See, man, that's why I'm single now. If a bitch touch my 2K, say goodbye. That's like me going through your phone and deleting all your messages, deleting all your pictures. You can't get back those pictures. Going to recent deletes, delete out the recent deletes, you know what I'm saying? That's tough. If I catch it, bro, hey, if I got a girlfriend, I got no problem seeing my phone. I got nothing to hide. I'm a loyal dude, but don't know female like a loyal dude. Am I right? That's tough.
I'm just trying to tell you what happened.
Okay, what happened?
So, but I did this for us.
You did what?
This is for our relationship.
Bro. So you telling me, bro, y'all's gonna break up over a game of 2K? How you gonna let a game split y'all up? Bro, that's tough!
For you.
Happy.
Look at her trying to be a petty feeling on my man. I mean, get some space, you feel me?
I accidentally deleted it because I...
How you accidentally delete a player? Bro. Well, not a player. You delete the game. First of all, when you delete the game, they ask you, are you sure you want to delete it? You do not. My baby, you just out here lying to my main man face, okay? You're a fade divide overall. I mean, your finding is on Hall of Fame. Only no 4K Chris game, you know what I'm talking about. You feel me?
I was trying to add myself on there.
Bro, what the? Why would you delete my game?
I was just going to add myself on. I didn't do it on purpose.
But why would you delete my game? You did not pay $100 for that. Come on, bro. Like, why would you do that?
Okay, don't be.
Wanna know what's crazy? You got this girl pregnant, so now she's in your life forever, my guy. Once you get a girl pregnant, say goodbye. Either you pay that child support or stay with her. I'm not paying no child support for no girl. You know what I'm saying? That's tough.
But why would you sit here and do that? You did not pay $100 for that.
Okay, well.
Alright, let's skip some of this, bro. I don't want this video to be too long.
Stop.
Oh, he's
got to
put on.
Burning your makeup stuff? You did not pay for that, did you? You did. Are you going to pay for me to get another one?
No.
No, you're not. Exactly. So
I'm going to get mad. I think you would. If you want some Illuminati, wait. Ask me.
You deleted my shit off the game. Like, you didn't just sign out. I do need the game.
For what?
Because I like to stop nothing.
I deleted the app for you. I did you a favor.
All right, look.
See, look, she just said she deleted the app. She didn't delete no my players. So, Arma, why are you getting mad? Just download it back. It's not rocket science. That's tough.
First of all,
I just wanted to delete it
because
I don't want you playing.
Oh, yeah, my God, bro. Like,
he's staying in the same
God. Player. Like, you think it's so funny. You
I'm
think
not
you
laughing.
Just. I don't want to hear it.
Bad, I am going
to
talk.
Don't talk to me.
You can pause it. You can get the good achievement anytime you want, my baby. We both light skin. We both light skin. The mama ass you up, Buzzwell. We both light skin. But look at your fit. Your fit is on 90 down overall. You can come slide over here to my house. We can do a collab. We can do a mukbang. We can do some pranks. You know what I'm saying? Then after that, you can chill. We can be like this. Look, you can be like this. You can be right next to me. You know what I'm saying? But hey, but what is it? What's your Instagram? I'ma follow you on the ground. I'm not verified. I only got 1.4K followers, but it's all good. I got 1K subs on YouTube. She want me. You know what I'm saying? She want me. That's tough.
At all. Yeah. I don't want to talk to you.
Why?
I do not
want to
talk to you.
Serious.
I do not want to talk to you.
Yeah, like,
you
don't want you to come with me. It's a fucking game. I know you can still hear me because I deleted the game.
She deleted the game.
Okay, well, Fortnite's next.
Thinking nothing. Point you really exactly like you trying to be me and
it
you don't even know at pranking because
yeah we gonna end this vid bro huh let me stop the screen recording. All right y'all, so That's the vid right there, you feel me, bro? Hey, but look, bro, if you a female, bro, you touch my game, say goodbye. You, the door right there, dude. Don't touch my game, bro, you feel me? So, as y'all can tell with my green screen and stuff, that's my stuff. If I catch a female in my stuff, I'm assuming you trying to delete my game, break my game or something. Because these females are crazy, you know what I'm saying? So, if you one of those guys that got those type of females, that's tough, my guy. You feel me? You got to deal with that, you know what I'm saying? Hey, but look, bro, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. I'm finna do a double upload, you know what I'm saying? I'm uploading, say, Friday. I'm uploading Saturday, which is tomorrow. And I'm uploading Sunday. So if you see me with the same shirt, hype, don't roast me in the comments, you feel me? It's a double upload, ground on stop, you feel me? So drop some comments down below what y'all want to see next. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe if you're new. Roll to 2K subs, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 1 mil, then 6 mil, then 100 mil, then 10 mil. You know what I'm saying? Grind don't stop. You dig what I'm saying? We have 45 plus vids. It's your boy 4K Chris. And we is out.
I make the money, don't let it make me get what I want. LV, no release. And 21 shots, you call me LT. Always rest in peace, can't live in no peace. Flying PJ, jet lag on me. Just hit him one time, then I pass him like breeze. Bitch, I'm from Briar, we got palm trees. Got niggas swapping cars, got niggas selling weed. Fresh off a boat, they know I'm the GOAT. My bitch.